Well, FreightCar says it will close its plant in Roanoke, Virginia, and bring that work to Colbert County. The company says it could save about $5 million by shifting work to the plant in Cherokee. That production site is 5.5 times bigger than the Roanoke plant. As a result of the closing of the Virginia plant, about 200 people will be laid off. Those job cuts are scheduled to start in September.